出国土。
愿意。
切功德。
阿弥陀佛，请大家记得将您的手机调为震动或者关机，谢谢大家的合作。 请大家跪下，如果不能够跪的同门，请您站着合掌。师尊师母到临时，我们一起问候师尊好、师母好及大家好。我们一起齐声问候师尊好、师母好、大家好。恭请圣尊升法王座。请师母作为上师、教授师、法师上座，请讲师、助教、贵宾同门善信大德就座。依照雷藏寺往常的惯例，请第一次来或很久没有来参加同修的同门站起来，自我介绍您的法号和来自的国家及道场。我们先从龙边开始。
师尊好，师母好，大家好。我是莲花海音，来自佛达。
欢迎。
小孩子。
谢谢。哦，一家人，欢迎你们。请问龙边还有吗？
师尊好，师母好，上师好。我是莲花修院。是我家人，我妈妈莲花喜灵来自文莱，我弟弟莲花上城来自 Edmonton， 我先生和我来自多伦多，先生莲花德强。
欢迎你们，是莲灵上师的家人，我们一起掌声欢迎他们。龙边还有吗？没有的话将麦克风传到虎边。虎边有自我介绍的吗？有的话请站起来。
师尊好，师尊好，师母好。我是莲花秀珍，来自文莱。
师尊好，师母好，我是莲花文安，来自文莱。
欢迎。
我是来自
柬埔寨。哦 ，OK。是。
Hi, I'm Kevin. I'm from Vancouver. Second time here.
Welcome. 欢迎你们。请问还有吗？我们也以热烈的掌声欢迎世界各地众上师、教授师、法师、贵宾同门善信大德前来参加同修。同修观世音菩萨本尊法开始，拍掌弹指。观想真佛宗传承，南无大日如来，南无佛焰佛母，南无阿弥陀佛，南无莲花童子，南无莲生活佛。观想师尊与诸佛菩萨注定放光加持，持上师心咒七遍 ：Om Guru Lian Sheng Siddhi Hum， Om Guru Lian Sheng Siddhi Hum， Om Guru Lian Sheng Siddhi Hum， Om Guru Lien Sheng Siddhi Hom. 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 念清净咒及安土地真言。Om Siu Li Siu Li Maha Siu Li Siu Siu Li So Ha. Om Siu Do Li Siu Do Li Siu Mo Li Siu Mo Li So Ha. Om Vajra Dang He He Hom. Namo Samanto Modaran Om Dulu Dulu Dewey So Ha. 念招请咒。
Say invocation.
Om Ah Hom So Ha. Om Ah Hom So Ha. Om Ah Hom So Ha.众弟子一心奉请。
We sincerely invoke
the Holy
Red Crown Vajra Master, I solemnly
invite
The main deity of the group practice Namo Kuan Yin Bodhisattva. The main deity of the group practice Namo Kuan Yin Bodhisattva. Namo Vairocana Buddha at the center. Namo Akshobha Buddha to the east. Namo Amitabha Buddha to the west. Namo Ratnasambhava Buddha to the south. Namo Amoghasiddhi Buddha to the north. Namo Sakyamuni Buddha. Namo Medicine Buddha.
Namo Siddhigarbha Bodhisattva,
Namo Padmavimana, Namo Manjushri Bodhisattva, Namo Mekriya Bodhisattva, Namo Vajrasattva,
Namo Guru
Padmasattva, Namo
Mahajuddhi Buddha Mother, Namo Hedutas Dhamma
Parastakani Akademi
Buddhas, All Buddhas of Bodhidham,
The Ten
Trojan,
My
Bodhisattvas
and
Mahasattvas.做观想大礼拜，一拜根本传承上清净，十方三世一切
度。嗡啊，吽
观想，为天心善引，二拜诸菩萨。
Second of Bodhisattvas.
嗡观想顶礼，为天心善引，三拜诸护法金刚。
Third of Bodhisattvas and Dhamma Protectors.
嗡观想顶礼，为天心善引。四平等于起手。大曼达供养，受结供养手印，观想供品变化无量无边，覆满虚空宇宙。
To fill the whole space.
上供根本传承上师，历代传承祖师、祖尊、观世音菩萨、十方三世一切佛、一切菩萨摩诃萨，总共龙天护法空行。下施六道众生，
遍
供养赞及供养座，须弥四周并日月，化足珍宝供养佛，种种珍奇诸功德，消业速速证菩提。Om Sa Va Da Ta Ga Da Yi Da Mu Ku Lo Na Na Mian Za Na Kang Li Li Da Yan Mi。做四皈依观想，观想根本传承上师，历代传承祖师，一切诸佛法宝身宝结合起来，成为大白光给自己灌顶。念四皈依咒：南无咕噜呗，南无布达耶，南无达摩耶，南无僧伽耶，南无咕噜呗，南无布达耶，南无达摩耶，南无僧伽耶。南无咕噜呗，南无布达耶，南无达摩耶，南无僧伽耶。做披甲护身，手结金刚合掌手印，念金刚手菩萨真言七遍 ：Om Bodhi Lamdre Om 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 Bodhi Lamdre。念高往观世音真经，高往观世音真经，观世音菩萨，南无佛，南无法，南无僧，佛国有缘，佛法相应，常乐我净，有缘佛法。南无摩诃波耶波罗蜜是大神咒，南无摩诃波耶波罗蜜是大明咒，南无摩诃波耶波罗蜜是无上咒。南无摩诃波耶波罗蜜是无等等咒，南无净光秘密佛，法藏佛，狮子后孙足优王佛， 佛告须弥灯王佛，发护佛，金刚藏狮子游戏佛，宝胜佛，神通佛，药师琉璃光王佛，普光功德山王佛，善助功德宝王佛，过去七佛，未来衔接千佛，千五百佛，万五千佛，五百花胜佛，百一金刚藏佛，地光佛，六方六佛名号，东方宝光月殿月庙尊音王佛，南方树根花王佛，西方赵王神通烟花王佛，北方月殿清净佛，上方五宿精进保守佛，下方善济月音王佛，无量诸佛，多宝佛，释迦牟尼佛，弥勒佛，阿处佛，弥陀佛，中央一切众生在佛世界中者，心住于地上，即在虚空中，此忧于一切众生，各令安稳休息，昼夜修持，心常求诵此经，能灭生死苦，消除诸毒害。南无大明观世音，光明观世音，高明观世音，开明观世音，药王菩萨，药上菩萨，文殊师利菩萨，普贤菩萨，虚空藏菩萨，地藏王菩萨，清凉宝山亿万菩萨，普光王如来化圣菩萨，念念诵此经，七佛世尊，即说昼夜，离婆离婆的，求呵求呵的，陀罗尼的，离合那的，毗尼尼的，摩诃伽的，真人称的，娑哈，离婆离婆的，求呵求呵的，陀罗尼的，离合那的，毗尼尼的，摩诃伽的，真人称的，娑哈，离婆离婆的，求呵求呵的，陀罗尼的，离合那的，毗尼尼的，摩诃伽的，真人称的，娑哈，离婆离婆的，求呵求呵的，陀罗尼的，离合那的，毗尼尼的，摩诃伽的，真人称的，娑哈，离婆离婆的，求呵求呵的，陀罗尼的，离合那的，毗尼尼的，摩诃伽的，真人称的，娑哈，离婆离婆的，求呵求呵的，陀罗尼的，离合那的，毗尼尼的，摩诃伽的，真人称的，娑哈，离婆离婆的，求呵求呵的，陀罗尼的，离合那的，毗尼尼的，摩诃伽的，真人称的，娑哈。
念七遍往生咒，南无阿弥陀佛耶，哆他伽哆耶，哆得呀他，阿弥哩哆婆毗，阿弥哩哆悉达婆毗，阿弥哩哆毗迦难帝，阿弥哩哆毗迦难哆，伽弥哩伽伽那，遮哆伽尼娑哈，南无阿弥陀佛耶，哆他伽哆耶，哆得呀他，阿弥哩哆婆毗，阿弥哩哆悉达婆毗。阿弥哩哆毗迦难帝，阿弥哩哆毗迦难哆，伽弥哩伽伽那，遮哆伽尼娑哈。南无阿弥陀佛耶，哆他伽哆耶，哆得呀他，阿弥哩哆婆毗，阿弥哩哆悉达婆毗，阿弥哩哆毗迦难帝，阿弥哩哆毗迦难哆。伽弥哩伽伽那，遮哆伽尼娑哈。南无阿弥陀佛耶，哆他伽哆耶，哆得呀他，阿弥哩哆婆毗，阿弥哩哆悉达婆毗，阿弥哩哆毗迦难帝，阿弥哩哆毗迦难哆。伽弥哩伽伽那，遮哆伽尼娑哈。南无阿弥陀佛耶，哆他伽哆耶，哆得呀他，阿弥哩哆婆毗，阿弥哩哆悉达婆毗。阿弥哩哆毗迦难帝，阿弥哩哆毗迦难哆，伽弥哩伽伽那，遮哆伽尼娑哈。南无阿弥陀佛耶，哆他伽哆耶，哆得呀他，阿弥哩哆婆毗，阿弥哩哆悉达婆毗。阿弥哩哆毗迦难帝，阿弥哩哆毗迦难哆，伽弥哩伽伽那，遮哆伽尼娑哈。南无阿弥陀佛耶，哆他伽哆耶，哆得呀他，阿弥哩哆婆毗，阿弥哩哆悉达婆毗，阿弥哩哆毗迦难帝，阿弥哩哆毗迦难哆，伽弥哩伽伽那，遮哆伽尼娑哈。
所结根本传承上师手印，
持
根本传承上师心咒二十一遍。
Om Guru Lien Sheng Siddhi Hom 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 Om Guru Lien Sheng Siddhi Hom
所结莲华合掌印
From the Lotus Mudra
莲观空中 Om Sopava Sutta Sarva Dharma Sopava Sutto Hang Om Sopava Sutta Sarva Dharma Sopava Sutto Hang
观想 虚空中有蓝色的月轮
Visualize She looks compassionate and majestic, radiating infinite pure light. Also visualize the six-syllable mantra revolves around the Bodhisattva. And visualize her right hand is holding a white nectar vase, which emits a ray of pure white light shining upon us, clearing all negative karma and transforming negativities to become black smoke that is expelled through the skin pores and disappearing into the thin air. Our bodies become crystal clear and pure and retain peace. Visualize Guan Yin Bodhisattva flies to above our heads, seated on top of our heads, and decreases in size until she becomes like a drop of light. At the same time, our heart chakra opens to become a lotus blossom. Visualize the moon disc in the sky.
一坛指尖，自己与观世音菩萨联合成一，无二分别。
And we become like Guan Yin Bodhisattva, and Bodhisattva become us.
持观世音菩萨心咒108遍，先做持念诸观想。
Recite the Guan Yin Heart Mantra 108 times.
持咒 Om Mani Padme Hum 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 Om Mani Padme Hum. 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 Om Mani Padme Hum.
做九节佛风,
perform
加持八大本尊心咒及念佛。
Om Amitavase
Om Mani Padme Hum Om Panamo Ding Tho Ding So Ha Om Ha 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 Vai Samo Ye So Ha Om Jali Jali Jun Thi So Ha Om Jambara Charang Chara Ye So Ha Om Ahom Peja Guru Pema Siddhi Hum Se Om Ahom Guru Pe Aha Sasamaha Lien Sheng Siddhi Hum Deyata Om Bekhatsiya Bekhatsiya Maha Bekhatsiya Raja Sammo Kateriya Soha Namo 36,119,500 Tung Ming Tung Hao Ami Tho Pho Namo 36,119,500 Tung Ming Tung Hao Ami Tho Pho Namo 36,119,500 Tung Ming Tung Hao Ami Tho Pho回向，愿同念佛者同生极乐国，上报四重恩，下济三途苦，见佛了生死，如佛度一切。弟子众等愿以此同修功德回向，祈愿圣尊佛体安康，长寿自在，常住世间，永转法轮。恭请圣尊坐总回向。
Inviting souls to perform the overall merit dedication. We pay homage to the greatly merciful and compassionate Guanyin Bodhisattva. Wholeheartedly, we pay homage to the greatly merciful and compassionate Guanyin Bodhisattva. Wholeheartedly, we pay homage to the greatly merciful and compassionate Guanyin Bodhisattva. We pray to Guanyin Bodhisattva. To guide the Bardo spirits to be reborn into the pure Buddha lands. We pray to Guanyin Bodhisattva to bless all participants with good health, that all sicknesses be eradicated. We pray to Guanyin Bodhisattva by your compassionate heart to bless all sentient beings. May they increase their merits and good fortune. May they enhance their wisdom. May they improve their spiritual fruitions and live in harmony. We pray to Guanyin Bodhisattva to emanate myriad emanations to take care of all sentient beings so that they can have peace of mind in their spiritual cultivation and in the serenity they can attain Tathagata's wisdom. May they be able to radiate light and to increase their radiance. May they benefit from their spiritual cultivation and attain perfect spiritual fruitions. We pray to Guanyin Bodhisattva to bless True Buddha School. May True Buddha School flourish and benefit spiritual cultivation and don't no bias toward the deviant. And we pray to Guanyin Bodhisattva to shine light universally.
愿所祈求皆能。
May all of our prayers be granted.
天罗神。
That the gods of the heavens, gods of the earth, may be far from all calamities, may all calamities abandon us, may all disasters turn into dust, may all enemies and enmities disappear, may all obstructions disappear, may all evil spirits and wandering ghosts, monsters, demons, and the like.Vanish.
One.
He said 100 syllable mantra three times.
Pecha sato samaya malupanaya Pecha sato teru padicha Satome pawa Soto kayo me pawa Sopo kayo me pawa Anula tome pawa Shawa hasiti memporayata Shawa gama Sutame chitamu Sini jen guru hop Ha 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 Banka wen sawa Tata gata Pecha mami mantra Pecha pawaMaha Samaya Sato Ahom Pei Om Peja Sato Samaya Malupanaya Peja Sato Teru Padicha Chacho Me Pawa Soto Kayo Me Pawa Sopo Kayo Me Pawa Anurato Me Pawa Shawa Hasiti Memporayata Shawa Gama Sutame Chitamu Sini Jen Guru Hop Ha 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 Banka Wen Sawa Tata Gata Peja Mami Mencha PejaBawa Maha Samaya Sato Ahom Pei Om Peja Sato Samaya Malupanaya Peja Sato Teru Padicha Chacho Me Bawa Soto Kayo Me Bawa Sopo Kayo Me Bawa Anurato Me Bawa Shawa Hasiti Memporayata Shawa Gama Sutame Chitamu Sini Jen Guru Hop Ha 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 Banka Wen Sawa Tata Gata Peja Mami Mencha Bezabawa Mahasamaya Sato Ahom Pei 做观想大礼拜礼拜根本本质上是即十方三世一切诸佛 Om Ahom 观想顶礼为天心三念二拜诸菩萨 Om Ahom 观想顶礼为天心三念三拜诸佛法金刚 Om观想顶礼，回天心三念，四平等于其受。念圆满咒 ，Om Bling 让我们以热烈的掌声感谢根本传承上师加持同修圆满吉祥。请大家一起虔诚恭敬合掌，恭请根本传承上师为大家做宝贵的法语开示。
首先，我们敬传承祖师。
Let's pay homage to the lineage gurus.
敬了明和尚。
Homage to the Venerable Monk Liao Ming. Homage to Master Sakya Zhengkong. Homage to His Holiness the 16th Karmapa. And homage to Master Dubden Dorji. Homage to the Three Jewels of the Altar.Homage to the main deity of the group practice today, the greatly merciful and compassionate Guanyin Bodhisattva. Sima. Tanzan Chacho. And all Dhamma masters, Dhamma educators, Dhamma teachers, Dhamma instructors, Dhamma assistants,directors of temples and chapters, and all disciples present here and over the webcast, And our VIPs today are
中华民国驻瑞典代表
Madam to Ambassador Daniel Liao, the Taipei Rep to Sweden, Dharma Sister Judy.
中国中委会会计师
Accountant to Trubuda School, Dharma Sister Teresa.
中天电视台给你点上新灯节目制作人
Producers for the 给你点上新灯 From CTITV Taiwan, Dharma Sister Rebecca Xiaqi.
周恒医师
Dr. 周
庄静耀医师
Dr. Ryan Zhuang.
年龄上司的家人
And family of Master Lian Ning.
天雅乐合唱团陈妍如师姐
Member of the Voices from Heaven Choir Group, Miss
台北市议员
Dharma Sister Erica Chen.
缺梅沙代表
And the rep to the council from Taipei City, Dharma Sister Chie
Mei-Huilin.
And the daughter of the former council from Kaohsiung, Dharma Sister Yimei-Xian.
瑞典修德堂堂主梁丽清师姐.
And the director of the chapter in Sweden. Dharma Sister Li Qing and Dr. Liu from Sweden and Dr. Luo from Sweden and members of the Sunny Line Dance Group Dharma Sister Lin Yixian
大家晚安，大家好。
Good evening, everybody. How do you do?
你好，大家好。唔该，唔该晒。 Thank you for coming. Mm-hmm. 那么今天我们蒙修这个是大慈大悲观世音菩萨。
Today, we had the group practice of the greatly merciful and compassionate Kuan Yin Bodhisattva. And this Bodhisattva can represent many deities because they are myriad emanations of Kuan Yin Bodhisattva. There are many, many of them. The Kuan Yin forms are just too many, very numerous, innumerable. And I went to my big sister's home and I saw a form of Kuan Yin that's rarely found. She's not Kuan Yin from the South Sea. What kind of Kuan Yin is that? I've forgotten the name, but I still remember how she looks. I've never seen Kuan Yin in that form anywhere else. And the Kuan Yin that we often encounter, the fierce ones are like a Hayagriva, the horse-headed Kuan Yin. That's Hayagriva. So we either call Hayagriva Vidyaraja or Hayagriva Kuan Yin. So Kuan Yin has many different forms or transformations. And one of the forms is Hayagriva. Wisdom King or Vidyaraja with the horse head, with the head of a horse. And at my home in Taiwan, I enshrine many Kuan Yin. On the right, she's called the Aulong Kuan Yin. how long is with the head of a dragon and the body of a fish, very evil and fierce God. And after being subdued by Guan Yin, he became Guan Yin's vehicle, and she's called the Aolong Guan Yin. That's the shrine on the right, and the shrine on the left is the wish-fulfilling Guan Yin. And Guan Yin has 32 physical emanations. And one time, I had a vivid impression of a Guan Yin's appearance, really unforgettable. When I was taking a nap, it's not a real sleep. I was just resting, closing my eyes, and all of a sudden, I opened my eyes slightly, and at the head of my bed, I saw there was a Guan Yin Bodhisattva that's extremely feminine and beautiful. Just very gorgeous, and her outfit, the garment, the layers of the celestial outfit, but I feel really hot now, sorry, it's so hot here that I'm sweating now, it's too hot. But that Guan Yin appearance all of a sudden turned her head toward me and took a look at me, and my whole bones were crackling. It's just incredible. There is no such beauty on earth. It's nothing like you ever imagine that Guan Yin Bodhisattva can be that beautiful. It's hard to put into words. It's very difficult to describe. I've talked about this before too. When I saw her, my heart opened wide, and actually I had a problem then. And then when I saw Guan Yin, turning her head as she was leaving, my whole person was melting. And I knew that my problem would be resolved, and sure enough, as soon as I had the vision, I got a news that my problem had been resolved. No more issue. What a coincidence. After her appearance, I thought to myself, my problem would be resolved, and sure enough, it was. I remember there is a singer in Hong Kong that came to Seattle called Mei Yan Fang, Anita Mui, that came to sing in Seattle. And the outfit that Guan Yin Bodhisattva wore was like the outfit that Anita Mui wore when she sang, do you remember? She sang the 女人花, which is a woman as like a flower. Yeah, but there was a song that's very special, not the woman like a flower. When she sang the song and she had flowers on her head and she was wearing clothes like a goddess, very beautiful and colorful and sparkling. And that's the sight I had of Guan Yin's, and that was like a bag. I just saw her bag, and then she turned her head, and I was melted like an ice cream. She's just the most beautiful. But Guan Yin Bodhisattva has innumerable emanation, and most importantly, 32 forms. Yilan Guan Yin. So the Guan Yin that I saw at my big sister's home, she's called the Yilan. It's like a fish basket Guan Yin. She's holding a basket filled with fish. The typical ones that we often see is the one holding a vase and the willow branch. Oh, but the Guan Yin that I saw, it's indescribable. After I had a vision of this Guan Yin, it was the most, oh, I don't know how to put it into words. The most exquisite. And the best part is as she was turning her head, as she was disappearing. That's the most incredible. Now we want to talk about X again. Sorry. We can't help talking about her. One time, she wanted to sculpt a statue of Guan Yin to enshrine. And the sculptor ask her, what kind of Guan Yin do you want to sculpt? Do you want me to sculpt? So X took a photo from her wallet and just sculpt one with this face. And you know who's in the photo? That's herself. X herself. And when the sculptor saw it, didn't say anything. And he sculpted it. A very slim and a very with the slim face, egg shape face Guan Yin that didn't look like her, of course. Didn't say anything. So this is something from the past that this happened. And our Guan Yin Bodhisattva, she's really, really compassionate. And she's referred as the greatly merciful and compassionate. And merciful is giving people happiness to fulfill the wishes and contentment of all beings. and compassionate is to resolve the sufferings of sentient beings. So merciful or loving kindness is to give happiness to sentient beings. And resolving the suffering of sentient beings, that's called compassionate. And she is greatly merciful and compassionate. That's the meaning. Because she can bestow happiness upon sentient beings and resolve the sufferings of sentient beings. So the sculptor knew when he got the photo, he didn't sculpt the statue according to that face. He said that that did not look compassionate, just a round face, so he didn't comply. So that's a joke about her. I found that there are many people who we haven't seen for a long time. But they didn't introduce themselves. Like, isn't that Yiping? How come all of a sudden you appeared again? Where did you come from? San Francisco.
Okay.
And someone in blue. Where are you from? Wearing blue. What is your name? From Atlanta. Atlanta. And a few more that did not introduce themselves. Several of them. It's okay. No need to mention
them.
If you came here for the first time, you want to let people know you. Otherwise, I would think that you are an undercover. There are many undercover these days. Like a mole. So that's an everlasting battle. There are moles and spies. So pies, a spy against spy. Spies against spies. And the big boss over there from New Jersey. Right? Yeah, the boss, Zeng, he's a big businessman, an entrepreneur that didn't say anything. The big figures don't say anything. Guan Yin Bodhisattva is very compassionate. Of course, there were many Guan Yin Bodhisattvas descended. And their attendants all descended here. So let the Bodhisattvas protect us so that we can live a life filled with happiness and peace without all kinds of distractions and obstructions. To the compassionate Guan Yin, please let us be healthy, each of us be healthy, and don't suffer from illnesses. And those who suffer from illnesses, please help them alleviate the illnesses. And those with griefs, let the griefs lessen and gradually become happy. Let us be more diligent in our spiritual cultivation. Let us be more compassionate toward all sentient beings. And to increase our bodhicitta And please also salvage us. And because in the salvation of sentient beings, Kuan Yin Bodhisattva has the closest affinity. His salvation and his vows are extremely tremendous. And all the same, he did not forsake, he doesn't forsake any sentient being. Let's now talk more about Lamdre. In this area, the oral instructions include inner text classification and inner meaning connection. So oral instruction means you use words and language to express Lamdre. And there are two kinds. One, so it's the inner text of Lamdre classification. And the second is the inner meaning, which is the most profound meaning connection. And the inner text classification is divided into three parts. One is the common path of rebirth and nirvana. Nirvana or reincarnation. I mean, rebirth or reincarnation and nirvana. So the common path of both of them. And second is the worldly path of the discussion of the will. And what is this worldly path? As what we often talked about is never do any evils, always do goods. That's considered the worldly path. And the out of worldly path of the turning of the wheel. That's the third part. These are the titles. And in the future, there would be explanations on them. What is the out of worldly path is to purify yourself, to purify your mind. That's the out of worldly path. And never do evils and always do goods. That's the worldly path. Those belong to the worldly path. And purifying our own minds are the out of worldly path. And the common path of rebirth and nirvana is divided into seven parts. The path of the three present divisions, the path of the three continuum, the path of the four measurements, the path of six instructions, the path of the 4 years transmission, and the path of the start of five affinities and the discernment of the protection. These are all just the titles. In the future, there would be explanation on them. So what is the path of the 4 years transmission or the oral instruction? So sometimes Grandmaster is giving Dharma teaching here, and when the Dharma teaching involves many secrets or the concepts of enlightenments cannot be spoken to all sentient beings. For example, for those with high spiritual roots, the Dharma transmission would be different. For the intermediate spiritual roots and for the lower spiritual roots, the Dharma transmissions are all different. Now we are all seated here together. So there are some with a strong or high spiritual roots, intermediate spiritual roots, or the lower spiritual roots. And there are also beginners and novice. So those with lower spiritual roots and novice and beginners, they don't understand anything. So here, all I can talk about are the common topics. And only when I encounter anyone with strong or high spiritual root, then that would be called the ear transmission or oral instruction, which is meaning only transmitted to very few people. The same thing with the inner tantra that was transmitted to only very few people before. So that's the path of the 4 ears transmission. So 4 ears. So that means 2 people, because 1 person with 2 ears. So 4 ears mean 2 people, 2 persons. I talk to you and you hear what I say. And upon hearing, you understand. And without hearing it, you cannot understand. So you cannot criticize things that you do not understand. For example, when we say that the Buddha and Mara are one and not two, and upon hearing this, you would say, what, Grandmaster? How can the Buddha is the same as the Mara, and that they are one and the same? So the Buddha is Mara and Mara is the Buddha. How can it be? And this should be spoken to those with high spiritual root, with strong spiritual root. But those with weak spiritual root would have lots of contradiction and hesitation. So only those with strong spiritual roots, this can be spoken to them, that we can say that rebirth and nirvana are the common path, that rebirth is the same as nirvana and nirvana is the same as rebirth. So what's that? And many people will be muddle-headed. But actually, in the Diamond Sutra, it's been said very clearly, it's been written very clearly. So if you comprehend the Diamond Sutra, you're close to enlightenment. If you truly comprehend the Heart Sutra, you're also close to enlightenment. If you comprehend
不是任言，任切经也差不多快悟到。朗卡瓦达拉苏特拉，
you're also close to enlightenment.
楞伽经跟大波叶经，
and Mahaprajna Paramita Sutra, they all considered out of worldly path. Only when you reach the highest realm, you can say that rebirth and nirvana are one and the same, and Buddha and Mara are one. But if you say this without being enlightened, then that would be like a slander or defamation. The Buddha once said that if you ask, did Sakyamuni Buddha give Dharma teaching? You said yes for 49 years. But in the Diamond Sutra, it was written that Sakyamuni Buddha did never give Dharma teaching. And if you say that the Buddha gave Dharma teaching, then you slandered the Buddha. So, but he did give Dharma teaching. Why? By saying that he gave Dharma teaching, you slander Sakyamuni Buddha. So you may not understand, because this can only be understood by those at the highest spiritual realm. That is indeed the case. That in the worldly Dharma and out of worldly Dharma, they are different way of expression.
这里有提到啊，这个五缘起之道，谈种种的缘起，守护之别，也就是。
So, the start of the five affinities and the discernment of the protection. And the cause of the, these are all titles. So, the cause of the understanding arising to stability the and the broad exposition on the total absorption and the path of abandoning, gaining and losing, the path of the four awakenings, the path of the mind abiding, and the fruition of the correct cutting and the conclusion.
疑闻后议论道中教事了之，这个都是标题。现在所念的全部都是标题。Oh,
and all this are just the titles.
第一个，他讲。
And this is on the explanation. The common path of rebirth and nirvana.
轮回跟涅槃的共通之道。
So.
现述三道之中第一轮涅
共道。So the first.
银河名为轮涅共道。
Of the inner text classification, is called the common path of rebirth and nirvana.
三十七菩提分。
So why is it called that way? The answer is, it's teaching.
一个教士道果。
The exposition of the five paths, the 13 grounds, the 37 body divisions, and the common appearance and instructions. And of this, there are also the five paths, which is the path of merit accumulation, the path of preliminary practices, the path of seeing the path of practice, and the ultimate path. So in our path of merit accumulation is you avoid all evils and always do goods. And currently, what Siji Foundation is doing is on the path of merit accumulation. And the path of preliminary practices is what we are doing now. Like great prostrations, great offerings, the fourfold refuge, and the four immeasurables, and also bodhicitta. So these are considered the preliminary practices or the fundamental practices. And the path of seeing is considered enlightenment. Once you gained enlightenment, you comprehend, you know what is the worldly path, what is the outer worldly path, and what is the combination, and that's the path common to rebirth and nirvana. At this time, you already have awakening or realization, enlightenment. And at the highest level, you understand all the dharma spoken by the Buddha. That's called the path of seeing the path. And then the path of practice. Because after seeing the path or after enlightenment, you don't put it into real practice, and that your conduct does not comply to the concept. Like when a professor is teaching, that it's only about the concept or the theory, and sometimes he cannot apply it. But if you can apply it, then that's the real practice, and that's on the path of practice.
两者能够配合。
On, you have to put it into real practice to combine with your enlightenment. Then it can be paired. But if you don't practice, then you can't be paired. So practice is very important. So not only you can see the path, you actually attain the path. Then you have fruition, and that would become the ultimate path. And also talks about the 13 grounds. A bodhisattva has 10 grounds, from the first ground all the way to the huayanti. There are total 10 grounds, and then the 11th ground is for the 11-faced Guanyin. With 11 heads represents the 11th ground, and that's Buddhahood. And that's the basic realization. And then the marvelous awakening, that's Buddhahood. And the 13th ground is Vairocana Buddha at the center. He's the Buddha on the 13th ground. And then 37 Bodhi divisions. Last week, I have talked about 37 Bodhi divisions. That's the common path of Lamdre. In our Dharma practice, some of them are uncommon Dharma. What does it mean? That it only exists in Tripitaka school, that it doesn't exist in other schools. But the common Dharma, like the five paths, the 13 grounds, 37 Bodhi divisions, are all common Dharma. But the rest, those that only exist at Tripitaka school, but not in other schools, they are all the uncommon Dharma. Like our armor protection doesn't exist in other schools. They don't perform armor protection in other schools. But in our school, we do, to protect ourselves. So that is the uncommon Dharma of Tripitaka school. There's also visualization. You touch the crown, the throat, the heart, left shoulder, right shoulder, and back to the brow. And as you release the hands, you need to visualize Vajrapani. Do you know how to visualize Vajrapani? One hand holding a Vajra scepter, the other hand is holding the Vajra lasso or other things. That's how he holds his posture, and he looks very fierce and wrathful. And his whole body is black or deep blue or blue Vajrapani, Vajrahand Bodhisattva. And he is the Vajra emanation of Vajrasattva. You need to visualize Vajrapani in front of you, radiating bright light everywhere and protecting you during your Dharma practice. And in Tibetan Tantrayana, it's called the hand Vajra. So you need to do this visualization in our armor protection. Otherwise, if you don't visualize and you just do this, that's it. You have to visualize the deity appearing. As you are forming the mudra, you need to visualize Vajrapani Bodhisattva. His name is Pani. Now, some people say Boni or Pani. Boni or Pani. In Chinese, Ba, Ni.
This is Ni, Bichou Ni, the Ni.
尼
波尼
巴尼
就叫波尼他的名字叫波尼
His name is Boni
Om Boni Lamdre
So Om Boni Lamdre
金刚所菩萨
So inviting Vajrapani Bodhisattva to protect everyone So this is uncommon Dharma Do you know? Is there any other school that would do this? No, no one, no other schools. But who transmitted this to me is the Master Pu Fang. And then I used it in the Dharma practice and to let everybody use it. Don't undermine armor protection. So wearing the steel armor, nobody can invade you. This only exists in Jupiter school. So this is not the common Dharma, it is the uncommon Dharma.
我就很喜欢观世音菩萨,
talking about Kuan Yin Bodhisattva, I really like talking about words through the grape wine.
总会有话说这一句出来。话说在一九九一年。
That in 1991, how long ago was it? 26 years ago.
一九九一年。
In 1991, on February 24th.
我在 LA, 洛杉矶。
I was in Los Angeles.
办了一个法会。
And conducted a ceremony in a big hotel. At that ceremony, Hui Wen attended, and several people attended in 1991. Yan Man also attended. Long ago, 1991. I was conducting a ceremony in LA. And in the ballroom, at a big place giving a Dharma teaching. And during the Dharma talk, I auctioned my five Buddha crown. Do you remember? My five Buddha crown was auctioned. And the person who bid and got the item was called Lianhua Su Qiu. And I changed the name Su. Ji Su the Su. So, I didn't write the name. So, she got the five Buddha crown for $40,000. And at that time, at L, there was Lian Zhan, Lian Ren, Lian Huan, Lian San, Lian Jie. And they fought for this money. And they argued about the money. And then the person who got the crown did not know who she should give the money to. And then eventually someone went to her to get the money, and that was X. But she was unrelated to LA. She was from San Francisco. But she extended her hand all the way to LA. So she took the $40,000 and she said, well, I'll just keep it for the time being. And then it lasted until 26 years. She may have forgotten. Well, she should have remembered it because she was taking $40,000, not just $4. So she took that $40,000. And then this person, Lianhua Su Qiu, opened a restaurant in LA. It's quite big restaurant and enshrined an earth god. And she invited X to consecrate it at her restaurant. And she was talking or communicating with the earth god. And the earth god said, in order to have good business in the restaurant, there were so many requirements, and one of them, that every month a certain percent of the income of the restaurant has to be donated to the X chapter. So basically the income of the restaurant, a certain percent of it has to be donated to X chapter. Okay. And then one day, this is the third incident, that at the restaurant, the employees, and between the boss and the employees, they have a disagreement. And with the landlord, they also have some disparity. And so they consulted X. And then X went to the restaurant and communicated to the earth god. And she said, oh, this is quite troublesome. It has to be resolved. And then Hua Zhongqiu asked, how? How should we resolve? And then she replied, then you have to be the sole sponsor for her practice. And then she asked, how much for one practice? 100,000 US dollars each time. And then how many times? And she said, even more than 10 times. 10 is not enough. Okay, for 10 times, that's already 1 million US dollars. Wow, she just howled. She opened her mouth wide. So 100,000 US dollars. And Lianhua Su Qiu was quite. And there were two stockholders, and one would be 60,000. And after sponsoring the practice, they consulted X again. What is that? I don't understand. I don't know. The star space. So you have to buy the greatest star. And how much? 138,000 US dollars. 138,000 US dollars, and she bought it. What else? You also need to buy a piece of land. The piece of land for the X temple for the future. And you need to pay for a statue of the Buddha, the biggest one. That's all for you to donate. And she did. So she donated the money for one statue and bought a huge star. Lianhua Zhongqiu.
Not like the Zhongqiu, actually Su Qiu, Lian Hua Su Qiu, who live in LA. And she wrote to me. She did all of her requests. And yet she didn't get anything. And it got much worse after spending so much money. You know, Guanyin Bodhisattva, like what I said, just said, that she gives happiness and resolve people's suffering. So Cilei, merciful and compassionate. And to let people be prosper. But the homo form is like spending everybody's money and giving sufferings to people, that the problems are not resolved, but instead got worsened. So she wrote a letter to me to file a complaint. And she said that she's got on the scam.
So
think about it. Does grandmaster ever ask anybody to become the sole sponsor for a practice? Never in my life. Did I ever set the price that for one practice I have to get $100,000? No, but she did. And sometimes a ceremony is more than this. So Lian Hua Su Qiu had asked her to do the practice for her twice. And when she asked for the third one, she said, oh, I have no time. But if it's me, then I would definitely have time, because it's 100,000 each time. I would make time even in the middle of the night or at 3 a.m. because it's 100,000 US dollars. How could she get money so easily? She said because she needs to conduct ceremony. She rejected her request. Just imagine how much money she gets from her ceremony. So just calculate how much money this person has spent. Lian Hua Su Qiu. She's claimed that she's been swindled by this fraud group. And Master Lianzi also said that her specialty is lying. Her specialty is lying. So think about it. She communicated to the Earth God and wanted a certain percent of the monthly income every month. So could that be right? No. It's terrible. The son-in-law talked to the mother-in-law. You're the most beautiful mother-in-law I've ever met. You're endearing. And the mother-in-law asked, why are you closing your eyes saying that? Well, because that's the Chinese idiom, so I cannot lie through my teeth, which in Chinese is I cannot open my eyes and telling lies. But she did. There's a small story the first story written by Master Lian Yan. At somebody's house, there was a beehive. You wrote that, right?
Oh, 它里面有文章, 然后它跟黄蜂讲话,
so axe was talking with the bees, So she was communicating with the bees.
这个家里请了那个消防队,
so the house, the people have invited the fire. The fire officers to take away the beehive. But when she got there, she communicated to the bees. And she had the flat tire, and the bees told her, asked the bees, what is going on with the flat tire? And the bees replied, we did that. That's all I'm talking about. That the bees can sting the fires of the fire trucks so that they have flat tires. So can you believe that? The bees claim that they did it. Communicating to X. Nobody believed that. Even if I think with my athlete's feet, the feet just wiggling, the feet also don't believe. But someone believed in her, and she was really lying through her teeth with the eyes open.
他說, 爸爸,
a son told his dad, I want to buy a Iron Man. And dad said, no. And grandma heard that. Just give it, just buy one to him, for him. Otherwise, he keeps nagging. And the dad said, but son has to talk, to hear to his dad. And the granddad, actually the granddad, not grandma, the granddad said, well, but didn't you hear me? X never listened to you.
对不对?
Right?
你看古代的这个西藏的佛教,
you know, in the Tibetan Buddhism, in the ancient time, they have a term called the heart sun. It's the sun inside my heart. And this heart sun has to listen to the words of his or her lineage root guru. And Lian Yan and Lian Xi were ordained to become nuns. And Reverend Lian Kai told them directly, please don't go to Seattle. Then where should we go? Go to San Francisco. San Francisco.
那个到最后, 连燕跟连喜,
and yet, Lian Yan and Lian Xi came to Seattle. They were listening to Reverend Lian Kai. They came to find their lineage root guru, their father. And X told Reverend Lian Yan, I want both of them to become my attendants.
做我的侍者, 哦, 他们跑去西雅图,
but instead, they went to Seattle and they will get nothing. There's nothing to learn from Grandmaster Lu. but they can learn something from me.
去了卢淑珍那里,
By going to Grandmaster Lu, you have, they have no future. But I have future for them here. She told Reverend Lian Yan that. So should we keep this kind of son? Because son should listen to his dad, right? So if a son doesn't listen to his father, whom would he listen to? And dad has to listen to the granddad. So granddad is more senior than dad. And the son wanted Lian Xi Lian Yan to go to there. And instead they came here to the granddad. And she said that there's nothing to learn from granddad. You know, there's nothing. But things that you have come from me. Of course, you can be creative, but I have to approve. Actually, she's not a son at all. Can she be considered a son? Saying those things? And moreover, she also said that Grandmaster Lu will die at 73. How can a son say that his own father will die at 73? So that's why it's okay to just let her go. However, I have great perseverance. I have nothing else. All I have is perseverance. I will scold you all my life, endlessly. I have perseverance. Every day, I will talk about you. I scold you, I will write about you, and it has to be publicized, it has to be on webcast. So, you know, you have offended your granddad. Who are you? That your chanting beads can fly, doing errands. And your underwear too. And when Master De Hui heard that, that's how ridiculous it is that the underwear can do errands for her. Like the chanting beads that you misplaced, and then later you found it. And Dharma Sister Jia Xing asked, oh, you found your chanting beads. And her reply was that, oh no, my chanting beads run for errands for me. But I said, underwear is doing errands for me. So if you see an underwear flying in the sky, don't be surprised, that's X underwear. Running for errands. What an embarrassment, chanting beads running for errands. My chanting beads only $5 each. Talking about the strengths of my boyfriend, there's so many of them. They're sunny, cool, handsome, humorous, romantic, and thoughtful. And what is the shortcomings? Of course, because he does not know me yet. You know, let me tell you, I really don't know her. She always said that, oh, Grandmaster said this. No, she never told me what she's been doing. For the past 16 years, ever since my retreat, she never told me what she's been doing. prior to retreat, she also never told me what she's been doing, what she was doing. She's always very secretive, always very secretive. Why? You can just tell your dad whatever you're doing. But for over 20 years, she's always very secretive and deceitful. So this kind of son, can she be considered a son? So in our Buddhist studies, please remember your lineage, like the lineage from the white sect, very simple, from Marpa to Milarepa to Kampopa. And then the first Karmapa, Tusung Tienpa, all the way to the 16th Karmapa. And then to Grandmaster. That's the lineage from the Kagyupa. So we have a lineage. I highly respect my own gurus. Every time prior to a Dhamma teaching, I will pay homage to the Venerable Mang Liao Ming, to Master Sakya Zengkong, to His Holiness the 16th Karmapa, and to Master Dukten Dorji. If there's no homage, then that wouldn't be Grandmaster. So that's the tantric lineage in my Dharma transmission. You need to remember, if you want to follow, you should follow the one that has lineage, not those that have broken or without lineage. This is extremely important. It's crucial. At the Dharma throne, I often say, open your eyes wide and check who's been hoarding money, who's been going for territories, and who's broken the lineage. After she was ordained, I mean, as a master, she never say what she's been doing. And also her followers are very disrespectful. Like Lian Kai, you know, he's very disrespectful, like this. I'm very serious now, that this would be my duty for the rest of my life. I will always reprimand you. So thank you, Grandmaster, for the precious Dhamma teaching. We have several announcements tomorrow, Sunday at 3 p.m. His Holiness will be at the Rainbow Temple presiding over the hiking Kuan Yin's Homa ceremony and confer the corresponding
impounds.
And for details, you can check PBSN.org. And prior to the Homa, from 1:30 to 2:10, at the Rainbow Temple, 点选这本书带到读书会现场一起共读如果大家还没有加入会员我们专有义工为你们服务就在护摩殿旁设有服务处只要加入会员主办单位都会报名师尊护摩法会加持读书会现场有网络直播欢迎大家踊跃获胜参加详情请参看真佛波耶藏网站及蔡福雷藏寺网站一年一度的情形 Will be held on September 16, Saturday at 2 p.m. at the Medenbauer Center. And for the first time, His Holiness will transmit the Dharma transmission of the White Tara. And something special for the grand ceremony this year is that all the proceeds by the primary supplicants will be donated to the Sun Yen Lu Foundation. So the registration details and the donation of $888 can be sent to the Sun Yen Lu Foundation.
Welcome
to participation. And for details, please check the Sun Yen Lu Foundation website. And the compassionate grandmaster has agreed on another Life Foundation Dharma ritual that will be held at the Rainbow Temple on September 17th. It would help you to draw energies from the earth to improve your life conditions.
Namo Amitabha.
请新皈依者到坛城前长跪，恭请圣尊为新皈依者做皈依灌顶。
We're inviting any of you who would like to take refuge to come forward to the center of the temple and personally receive refuge initiation from His Holiness. If you're not present in person and would like to take refuge into Buddha school and follow the spiritual cultivation of True Buddha school, please send a letter to True Buddha Foundation.
圣尊加持大悲咒水及为佛像开光。
Inviting His Holiness to consecrate Buddha images and to bless the holy water.
Thank you. city home. Om Guru Lang San City Home.
请大家起立做大礼拜。
礼
拜根本传承上师及十方三世一切诸佛。Om Ah Home.二拜诸菩萨 ，Om Ah Home。三拜诸护法金刚 ，Om Ah Home。四平等一起手，同修会圆满吉祥结束了。非常感恩根本传承上师的大加持，师母、诸位上师、教授、师法师、贵宾同门、善信大德的护持，谢谢大家，阿弥陀佛。We now conclude this live broadcast. Thank you for viewing. 网络直播到此结束，谢谢。